Hi everybody, it's Miss Deb. I've got a couple more Maine Student Book Award books to talk to you about. Remember the Maine Student Book Award? We have the bookmarks at the library and there's a list of books, and if you read three books on the list, you get to vote. So some of your schools may be doing that, and that's great. You can and ask your teachers to help you vote or your school librarian, but if not, come to our library and we will help you vote if you want. I believe that they've extended the deadline to May 1st this year because of the pandemic, so you still have time to read some of these great books. So the first one I picked today is called New Kid, and it's by Jerry Craft, and it is a graphic novel, so kind of like a comic book. This book is all about fitting in at school. The main character in this book is coming to a new school. It's a private school, and he lives in the city. And it's all about how he has to learn how to fit in with a different group of friends and still maintain his friendships in his old neighborhood. It's really well done. It's gotten a lot of great reviews, and I think anybody would really enjoy this book. It's really talks about what it's like to be a kid at a new school and what it's like to be the new person. So I highly recommend this one. And then the next one I picked is called Nikki on the Line, and it's by Barbara Carroll Roberts. And this is a novel about a girl named Nikki. She loves to play basketball, so if you like sports, particularly basketball, I think you would love this book. But again, this is another book about sort of fitting in at school and also learning how to manage different groups of friends. In this book, Nikki makes a really exclusive travel team in basketball, and she has to learn how to navigate old friendships and new friendships and all the jealousies that come with competitive sports. She also has a younger brother that she has to take care of, so she's juggling a lot of things, and she and her best friend kind of have a falling out, although both of them really didn't realize. They each thought that the other one was mad at them, and so it's all about how you resolve issues when you're in school and you're having some difficulties with your friends, about being honest and talking about how you feel. But it's a great book. There's a lot of great basketball stuff in it. There's a lot of really good, things to talk about. I think you would really like this. I really enjoyed it, so I would highly recommend this one too. Both of these books really talk about fitting in and belonging and peer pressure. And so if you're looking for a kind of a realistic type fiction book to read, either one of these would be great. So I hope you'll give these a try. And if you want the books, just give us a call at the library. We are open for browsing appointments, so you can come on in and browse and pick up a book. Or if you're not ready to do that, you can also pick up the books curbside. Just give the library a call and we will have the books ready for you. So thanks for listening.